Tim? Why'd you say Cody?
Cody or Tim?
Cody. And now you're giving me a different spelling your last name?
I say that because a lot of people spell it Erk. Sometimes it's misconfusion, I swear. Sometimes they spell it with an I. I spell it with an E.
What did you give me?
E. Sometimes they spell it with an I.
Why does she think your name is Tim?
Because I told her my name was Tim.
Oh? You're gonna go to cops until you can figure out who you are. Tim or Cody or whatever you are.
Alright, well, they are gonna have to figure out who this guy is, and we have to take a break. We will come back. A lot of activity going on. Welcome back. Quick update out of Spokane County in Washington. The guy who said he was at his dad's house, well, they let him go. No charges there. We want to go back to El Paso. This is where the tongue. He was arrested for open container, but now the driver of the car, his girlfriend, has been arrested for driving under the influence. Let's go back to El Paso.
Get your ass in that car. You go to jail.
How come your stepson, or what is he, your, scoot over a little bit? How come your son-in-law's telling me you smoke meth also?
I don't.
You can, how come you have fake pee inside your car? Fake
what?
Yeah.
I don't know that. No. That is not mine.
Not mine.
What?
And it seems that the neighbors won't have any more beer cans thrown either. Let's go back to Spokane County. This is where, before the break, there was a guy who said his name was Cody. That guy, well, it turned out
Cody, he's going to jail.
He had an outstanding warrant.
He had an outstanding warrant.